Hi guys, and welcome back to Dark Souls 3, Ashes of Ariandel. I've been away at Comic-Con over the weekend, and I'm still a bit tired even after a lovely night's sleep last night, so just warning you ahead of time. Now, I did briefly look into Wilhelm, who's been giving us a bit of trouble, and apparently he's actually weak to poison and bleeding, and we have 3 resins of each, so I'm going to give that a try. To add the resins in my hot bars, make things easier, and off we go. Sweet. Did that without taking a hit. That was pretty awesome. Oh yes, we should turn human, shouldn't we? Just for the extra health. Because you can't summon for this fight, as I discovered, not only through there's no symbols around on the floor, but the wiki says so. So there is that. Alright, let's do this.
I've seen your kind.
Oh, let's grab our souls.
Every clean man must be caught. Every secret must be unearthed.
Ow, Jesus, he hurts a lot.
Truth. But in the end, you lack the stomach for the agony that you'll bring.
That damage is pretty nice. Uh oh, shit! That parry is so painful. Oh, fucking really? Again? Okay, it's gonna be one of those sessions, is it? Fine. Oh, fucking ate it! Fucking ate shit, Wilhelm. Seriously. Oh, okay. What do we win? Yeah, an Onyx Blade. Where is that? Oh. It's there. It's pretty nice, actually. However, you need faith and intelligence to use it, which means I'm never going to use it. And I've got a key as well, I think. So that would be in my inventory, I think. No. Why do I have this? Can I? I don't know why I have that, but okay. A contraption key, here we go. The key to the contraption leads to the attic of the archive found on the edge of the Corvian settlement. Okay, I'm not sure what that is, to be honest, but we did it after some trials, but we did it. What's behind here? Nothing. Alright. I can hear noises. Okay, there's a lever there. I said lever really weird there, but I don't really know why. I really feel like there should be something here. It's just lit in a really strange way. Anyway, let's pull this. Oh, that was the contraption thing. Oh! Woohoo! Hello? Are you a friend? You look like a friend.
I believe. I feel the scent of ash upon thee. Thou'rt the one of whom Uncle Gale spoke. The one to show me flame. 'Tis good. When this is done, may I return. The door is open thanks to thee. 'Tis good. I promised Uncle Gale I would. 'Tis the door...
Okay, that's all she has to say. Alright. So, there's a lever that leads down, that presumably pulls up a lift so I can go down there. There's also this door here with a bonfire out the other side of it. Does not open from this side, of course not. Can I get to the bonfire? Because I would love to rest, please. There it is. What the point of barring you from going through that door is? Don't know. Sure there's a reason, but I don't know what it is. Alright. Save the trouble in the future. Alright, so let's go down that lift and see what's down there, shall we? I'm sure it's gonna be happy fun times. Oh, contraption does not move. Never mind. This way it is then. Oh, hi friends. How you doing? Just realized I should take those things off my hotbar. I don't really need them anymore. I'll leave the embers on there just for convenience. But that'll be it for now. Alright, so, I feel like we've gone back on ourselves a little bit here. I don't know, I just feel like I've been here before in some capacity. Oh yes, we're kind of back here, which is interesting. Can I achieve anything by being up on the roof? Not really at present. Far too satisfying to do. Far too satisfying. Oh, shit. Let's go for the backstab, and I didn't get it. There we go. I should probably get my hollowing sorted. Yeah, 75 hollowing's an issue. Okay, I don't know where I'm going now. To be honest. This way does not lead anywhere. That's back the way we came. Double check, I can't do anything up here. No. Huh. Alright. Slightly confused, to be honest.
Tis good.
Yeah, nothing useful from her, unfortunately. Okay, something died apparently because I just got a bunch of souls. I'm a bit confused, not gonna lie. Oh, I can go this way. Oh, I completely missed this. Alright, cool. That's what we do then. We have a lot of friends, so. What the fuck is he doing? Oh god, this is gonna end poorly. Ow, 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 ow. Okay, these guys have more health. Fun. Yeah, I let them kill me there because that was a situation that was pretty fucked. So, yeah. Next time I won't just run up like, hi, I'm the party. Who wants to join me? Okay, let's try it again. Yep, if I could just pull him, that's fine with me. Come on! Come on, little fella! A follower helm. Alright, it's probably a load of balls, but I'll give it a good look. As predicted! Oh, I forgot about you up there. Fun. Let's go and say hello, shall we? Oh! Ow, 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 ow! Okay, we're all good. Calm. Oh shit, not so calm. Oh, come on. These guys are like no health at all. A bit of a waste of a fireball, but never mind. It's done. Okay. Situation has been salvaged. Brilliant. Alright. That could have been smoother, but it's fine. All gets. Prism stone. No use to me, but whatevs. Hi, friend. Let's just have a sip. Why not? Might as well. Okay. That out of the way. Let's. Oh, no, we've got one more. As I was saying, with that out of the way, we can have a proper look around this area. See what we have. So that's where the Prism Stone was, yes. And then we had friends over here. Oh no, we have more friends still. Ow. We have a path up there, yes. Alrighty. Let's see if we have any more friends, probably. Oh yes, hello. Hi. Let's greet him. Oh, you fell down the thing? Never mind. Another follower helm. What a waste. Ow. Oh, fun. How do I get myself into these situations? I don't really know, to be honest. Okay. Come on. Come on. Getting pretty dizzy following you around circles. Like do 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 etc. Okay. I'm getting all turned around because it looks so sodding similar to each other. Just killed by Sierra, I mean that would just be rude. Ow. So I don't know how he hit me when I was behind him, but whatevs. Whatevs. Come on. Out, out, trapped in the corner, bad, bad, bad. How the fuck did you come in from behind me? Okay. Somehow those guys were there even though this is where I came from. Fun. I was like, yeah, I'll just back off out of the range of that spear guy who's throwing shit at me from afar. Nope. Bad idea, apparently. Oh, for God's sake. Dear, that was fun. That was a clusterfuck. Like, in the future, when you need to look up the definition of clusterfuck, you'll get a gif of what just happened. Alright, as normal, you won't have to watch all this bollocks again. And I'll I don't know, I think it's because I'm getting turned around. Because everything looks so much the same. I keep going into areas thinking, oh no, I've been here, I'll be safe. And no, actually, I haven't been there. It just looks very similar to somewhere I've been before. Anyway. Right, we're back to where we were. I used a bunch of arrows, so at some point I'm going to have to go back to Firelink and buy some more. But we're good. Managed to not get horribly murdered. Yet. An ember. Awesome. We have quite a lot of souls, actually, I just noticed. So a bonfire would actually be pretty nice. These guys blend into the background a lot. That's maybe the source of the issues I'm having. Oh god. You did your screamy thing, which means more of a Mew are coming. Okay. Let's, Oh, I had the wrong Estus up. That's probably not a good idea, but I fixed it, so it's all good. Okay. One down. Good, good. Ow. God, you've got like the world's longest combo, I swear to god. Okay, we took a massive amount of damage there, but we're good, we're alive. As I was saying, I think some of the issues I'm having is because these guys really blend into the environment. Like, I did not see those guys up there and I forgot they were there. Alright, so we've got some follower boots. They're shit, but let's have a look at the item description anyway. Bonds. Boots. Worn by the Farron followers. When a warrior Farron fell to the abyss, the tall, lean followers with their hollowed eyes quietly appeared in groups to hunt them down. Farron and its watchers fell to ruin, but the followers survived as a wandering pack of hollows. Awesome. Well, not awesome for them, but a lovely bit of lore. What a shield, that's probably a load of balls. But let's have a look anyway. And yep, it's not even 100% physical defense, so fuck that. Okay, so. Where do we go from here? Let's have a look around. I don't see any. I think I'm good to come up to the open here. Oh, there is one more, but we're okay, we're okay, we're good. Ugh. I thought I was safe from the fire there, but obviously not. No, we have a giant bell with a bunch of stuff on. Hmm. This is probably lore, but I don't know what it means. We have stuff there, can I get the stuff? Yes, I can. Titanite chunk, awesome. So, that's that building we saw earlier, yes? So we can get into it from over there, it looks like. Alright, let's keep our shield up, just in case. We have a log and a dude standing on said log. How do we get over there? Up here, maybe? Possibly. We could just go down like this and then across. He's going to charge. So, oh, there's a dude behind him lobbing spears. That's fun. I'm not fighting you on the tree trunk, guys, so. Oh, God, that's. Okay, I got one down. That'll do. That will do. Ow! Fucking Houdini over here. Okay, I can't get back up if I fall down there, yes? So, let's not do that. I have no magic left. Crap. come on. There we go. Beautiful. I really, really want to find a bonfire right now. It would be most desirable. Tighten that chunk. Okay, so we can't get in. Over there is where we started, so we don't want to go down there, obviously. I'm not sure where I've not been, to be honest. I mean, it's a very confusing area, to be honest. And that's probably the idea. I mean, I see an item over there that I haven't grabbed. And we have the bell. So how... It honestly looked like you could reach that bridge thing from there, but obviously not. So, I don't know. Next bonfire, I might level up. Can I level up, actually? No, not quite. I need more. Wait. I thought that was a dude on top of the bell for a sec. I got a bit confused and my eyes were playing tricks on me. What does this say, I wonder? Probably beware of horrible ambush or something to that effect. Follow armor and look carefully. Okay. What am I looking at? I don't know what you're referring to, friend, but, okay. Tough enemy ahead. Oh, God, really? Ooh, I can hear things. That tree looks like it can be knocked down. Can I do it from here? No, probably not. Do I have any fire bombs or anything? I don't think so. I have Siege Brow, whatever, that'll do the trick. I have some black fire bombs, so I could waste one trying it out. I have no normal fire bombs, though. No, I do not. Alright. Might as well try, because it looks like it can be knocked down. Alright, try one more. That's not what I meant to do. That did not work. Great. Well, there's a guy down there. That's fun. That's probably what he meant by the tough enemy. Oh, and there's one right here as well. Fun times. Ate it, you fucking waste. How I didn't see that guy before? Pass. Dunno. Oh, now we're on the other side of it. I wasted 2 black firebombs. Oh well. Bell tree. Hey, now we can get across. Sweet. Wait, is this the same one? No, I don't think it is. Oh well. Regardless, we are making progress. Anything in here? Can't see. Okay, it's a lift. Ooh, I'm going down. I'm scared. Oh, we're back here. Oh, cool. So we made a shortcut for ourselves. Awesome. Alright, so I think I'll go a little further. Although, one second. Just take that off. There we go. Go a little further. Then I'll probably make a trip back to Firelink and get some more arrows. Assuming we can even go back to Firelink. I would assume you could. I'd be crazy if you couldn't, but you never know with Dark Souls. You just never know. Alright. Fun times abound. So I've been recording for a while, but obviously I'm going to have to cut a fair bit out. Wait, am I going backwards right now? Ow! Holy crap, ow. Feel like I'm going backwards. Or is that a different tree from earlier? I think it's a different tree from earlier. Okay. You know what? Let's just go back to Firelink now. I'm not dealing with these guys. Bye! We can probably level up if I break a couple of souls as well, so let's go and do that. Travel to Firelink. Alright, so. Oh, it's been a while since I've seen you. Wait. Oh yeah, I got a message rated earlier, didn't I? Which one was it? Maybe this one? Don't know. Oh well. Very well. Oh yeah, we don't have enough to... Nope, sorry, my fault. Okay, let's see what we can break. Couple of large souls ought to do it, in theory. No, not quite enough. We need 45 to level up, yes? Yes, okay, so we need 2,000 more. Oh, should have used that from the start. Oh well. Okay. What I said I was gonna do, and I've done it. All right, cool. We'll do arrows as well. Actually, do I have any stored away? I might do actually. Let's have a look. Storage box. I have 5. Might as well take them out. Save some cash. Ashen one. So now I should have... Why do I only have 40? Are they in here? Nope. Wait, did I just... Oh, fuck's sake, I just put him in the store. Oh, my God. I'm a twat. I'm an actual twat. Can't believe I did that. Wait, what? I'm so confused. I'm probably being special right now because I'm getting tired. Again, I just had Comic-Con over the weekend. Okay, so we don't have any in our storage thing. Right, I don't know why she only gave me 40. Let's try that again. I was just being a spastic because I'm getting tired. Let's see. Yeah. Now we have 99 and we should have a bunch in storage as well. Great. I doubt I can level anything up, but let's have a look. We've reinforced? No, didn't think so. Infused. Do we have any new infusions we could possibly... Nah, not really.
Pretty be careful.
Yeah. Pretty be careful. Okay. Let's pop on back, and I think that'll call the video. So thank you very much for watching. I'll see you next time.